Hello there. This is John. I'm very glad to have you here with me. Deep breaths on the first tee as you begin the final round of this event. I'm looking forward to it. And best of luck to you as you endeavor in this society tournament. Yeah, we'll have that. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here. Well, it's heading in the right direction. Approach shot worked out just fine. 14 footer. That's great. Birdie for you. And after that hole, looks like 15 under is where you sit. And teeing it up on a par four. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. That's my bad. That one's on me. Sorry about that. We're not in the fairway. I think we're heading towards the rough. Okay, third shot.
Back in the saddle here. Saddle being fairway. Nice stuff.
Setting up here for your fourth shot. And for the bogey. This one's tracking. And that putt will drop, and that's for bogey.
14 under for the round.
It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. And here's your second shot on the third. And you've got this left to save your par. putt appears to be online. Okay, moving on. And after that one, your current score, a veritable 14 under par. And now teeing off on a par four. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. And for an astonishing 15 under par for the day. Bit long on that one. Setting up here with a very long putt. Looking super. Oh man, that was a fun putt to watch. From way, 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 way out there. Great work. And let's roll some videotape on that one. That was interesting. Under after that hole. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Swing was a little off kilter. You've got about 215 to go from here. This is our third shot. Here we have a 17-foot putt. Here we go. Par putt. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. And 14 under is your score. The wind's a little blustery. It's blowing right to left on this one. Holy mackerel. That was tattooed. And here's our second shot on the sixth. This one's a little bit long, potentially.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Oh, it's getting there. Oh, that was close. And for the par. And nice putt. Let's move on.
Sitting at 14 under for the round.
And the seventh hole is upon us. Well, I can't hit all the greens. Setting up with a sandy old lie. And from that lie, that'll work just nicely. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. Yikes. Right by the hole. 3 feet to go. This putt's tracking. And good work in there with the bogey.
13 under for the round.
Not a long par four on this one. It was a good one. Here's our second shot on the eighth. This is what our third shot's looking like. Well judged on that one. All right, let's head to the next. And after that hole, you sit at 13 under par. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. That'll work. And this is about 165 yards out. Come on, come on, bounce to the right. Well, that'll do for now. Wow, and this to go to 14 under par. Looking forward to see what happens here. Oh, man. 6 feet to the cup. Ooh, right by the hole. 6 foot putt. This putt's good so far. Nice putt. And after that one, 12 under par. You've got a par four in front of you on this one. Sweet. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Okay, here's our third shot.
Yeah, come back.
Okay, tap this one on in. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard after that hole. 12 under par after that hole. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Well, this one could play. Nice shot. That'll do. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Okay, good stuff. -13 at the moment. Hole number 12 coming at you. This one looks like it'll play. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. This one's heading for the bunker, I think. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? This one's your third. All right, onto the green now, and let's leave that sand behind us. And this one is a safe par. This one's on a good line. Good stroke in the hole for a par. And you are currently 13 under par. Here we go, par 4 ahead of you. That didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. And through some branchy stuff here. And from the fairway sand. Well, sand to sand. Hopefully we'll get out of here next shot. Good job out of the sand, well done. All right, here is a look at our par putt. That's gonna work. And 13 under par is your current score. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Might be a little bit long. Let's see what happens.
As I suspected, ugly lie, but we're almost on the green. Let's keep going.
nicely done on the chip shot. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way.
Okay, let's check the old scorecard.
And after that one, you're sitting at 13 under par. Got a par 5 ahead of us here. Oh, this tee shot should work. Second shot here on the 15th. And this is your third shot. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. Okay, moving on. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. Okay, I have a good tee shot here now on the 16th. Tee shots looking fairway bound. And your approach is heading right at the pin. And that approach was a bit wayward. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, lining up an 8-foot putt. So far, so good. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it.
14 under for the round.
Blowing left to right on this one. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. This next putt is for your birdie. Oh, come on, get in. Just a little too much pace on that one. All right, par putt. Looking good. Good job, you're in there with a par. Fourteen under after that hole. And hole number 18 is in front of us. Tee shot's looking decent. Yeah, that'll work. Setting up for our third shot. And this putt for a final score of 69 on the day. And setting up now for your fifth shot. And I got lost in that. Your round's over already. I thought we just started. And just for my sake, let's take one more look at what you just did there. Strokes under par for your final score. Well done out there. Well, that's just about it for me here today. Hopefully you had a decent amount of fun. Scratch that. Hopefully you had a whole lot of fun. I hope that for you. Thanks again. See you.